today for a man who faces charges related to stalking. Bond was set at $50,000 for Jamie Longnecker. If he could post it and get out, Longnecker cannot contact any of the alleged victims. The assistant Mahoning County prosecutor said there are over 30 victims in this case. Authorities say Longnecker and his mother devised a complicated scheme to harass and intimidate.